Being a science teacher is an opportunity to use deep learning to develop critical thinking skills, to help the students become competitive in the global market, as well as to become effective decision makers throughout their whole lives. My approach is to lead my units with lots of opportunities for students to experiment before going deep into theory. And then, by the time the theory is taught, every piece of information, every formula has a place of relevance for them.
In the future, we're not always going to be told what exactly is happening. We're actually going to have to use our pre-existing knowledge to determine the unknown and to explain the unknown. And that's at its core, that's what science is.
I want the students to have multiple opportunities to do the labs because it takes away the pressure for them to be perfect. And not only that, it turns their mistakes into a valuable tool with which they can reach a higher level of learning.
We're bound to make errors, and when we do make those errors, we actually gain a deeper appreciation and understanding for what's happening, and it might even reveal something that wasn't initially part of the lesson.
When I lead with giving them the opportunity to think through problems, there's a less chance of them becoming overwhelmed as the course goes on, especially when the concepts get more complex. This is because they know they've got what it takes to think critically and find the right answers.